my opinion, is the most magical and important site in Egypt. It has been explored by many foreign expeditions for the last two centuries. They discovered pyramids and tombs. The oldest pyramid, the Step Pyramid. And there is more to be discovered. There is one area at Saqqara no one has ever excavated. A patch of open desert, Gisr al-Mudir. Only 30% of the treasures of ancient Egypt have been uncovered. Tombs, temples, even pyramids. More than 70% are still hidden beneath the sand.